The distance in Mystery Stock Heat Race number one. Starting on a front row inside with the 24 of Jeff Ferguson, on the outside the 3 of Austin Neely. Second row, the 42 of Robbie Comer on the inside. On the outside, the 11 of Dale Watson. Third row, the 9 of Bo Allison on the inside. On the outside, the 11 of Tim Kilby. And we are underway. Austin Neely jumps into the lead. Here comes Robbie Comer in the 42 car. He's getting pressured by Dale Watson in the white 11 car. Then you have the number 9 of Bo Allison running in fourth. And Jeff Ferguson rounding out your top five. Down, white flag waving in the air. One more lap for Austin Neely. Austin Neely is going to take this heat race win, so he's going to take the pole for the feature race coming up just a little bit later. Robbie Comer in second, Dale Watson in third, Bo Allison in fourth, and here comes the battle for fifth. It's going to be Tim Kilby in the T11 car. That'll do it for heat race number one with the street stock class. Sportsman cars, your feature race is next. Sportsman cars, your feature race is next. Make your way to the staging lanes, please. Sportsman cars, make your way to the stage. Number two, once again, four laps in length for heat race number two. Starting on the front row inside will be the 36 of Chris Rickett. On the outside, the 31 of Brady Lee. Your second row has the number 7 of Tony Wilson on the inside. On the outside, the Oz of John Cook. Third row inside, the 84 of Jason Savage. On the outside, the 25 of Skip Henry. And your fourth row has the 17 of Steve Owens. Some good cars in this heat race. Four laps in length. This will set the outside lineup for your feature race coming up just a little bit.
Green, 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 good start.
Looking for the green flag this time by Chris Rickett and Brady Lee, your front row. Brady Lee jumps in the lead. Chris Rickett in second. Skip Henry third. Jason Savage in fourth. Tony Wilson collects a wall down the back straightaway. We'll see if he just stops on the racetrack or if he tries to get off. We are one lap into this heat race for the street stock division. Chris Rickett right side by side with Brady Lee for the lead. Rickett jumps into the lead. Brady Lee back to second. Jason Savage in third. Skip Henry in the fourth position. White flag out. One lap to go. Chris Rickett in the 36 car takes the win. Brady Lee finishes in second. Jason Savage in third. And Skim Henry in the fourth position. And that'll set the outside lineup for your feature race. Four very good cars in that heat race. We need all sportsman cars. Sportsman feature. We need you on the racetrack. Sportsman feature. We need you on the racetrack now.